The Ultimate Big Fat Gypsy Wedding, 5ft3 and bride wears 10 stone dress that weighs more than she does to walk down aisle. A 5ft3 and bride reveals how she walked down the aisle in a dress that weighed 10 st and cost an eye-watering £6,000 at her own Big Fat Gypsy wedding. Mother of three Rebecca Markham, 39, tied the knot with Kevin Smith, 42, in a dress that took her 20 minutes simply to put on. The Coventry couple, who have only been dating for a year, married in front of family members and friends at Four Oaks Methodist Church in Sutton Coldfield, West Midlands. Bride Rebecca was over an hour late to the ceremony after arriving in a gigantic bright pink Hummer limo. She wore the giant white gown with a skirt constructed of 8 large hoops, while the snowy fabric was studded with Swarovski crystals. A huge crystal flower embellishes one side of the bodice while another rests above the hip. Rebecca wore a sparkling tiara with matching necklace and drop earrings while her four bridesmaids wore huge pink dresses with sparkling tiaras and tulle skirts. Her gargantuan dress was created by the designers at Babes de Bride's bespoke bridal shop in Woodford Green. The bride credited the store on her Facebook page writing, "Thank you to Linda and Trish at Babes de Bride's for all the hard work making my dress, and I'm so glad you're coming up to my house to dress me on the day. I can relax now." The celebration then moved on to the Mosley Social Club in Birmingham, where the hall was decorated pink and silver with real goldfish centerpieces and pink feathers. The newlyweds also hired a dwarf who ran around the tables to the Benny Hill theme music, and Mickey and Minnie Mouse were there to dance with guests. And the couple did not stop there, with the pair settling on two wedding cakes, including a gigantic 3 feet by 3 feet princess castle cake which lights up, as well as a Barbie doll cake. Speaking after her big day, 9½ stone Rebecca said her gigantic 10 stone wedding dress took 20 minutes to put on. She added, "We had only been dating a year when we got engaged, but us gypsies are all about commitment. I told him, if you want to be with me, I need a ring. It's the gypsy way. I was so excited for my big day. My entire life was leading up to that moment, and I wanted to feel like a princess. I made sure everything about our big fat gypsy wedding was big, and my dress weighs 10 stone. I designed it myself with the help of a gypsy wedding dressmaker, and it is covered in Swarovski diamonds with 8 big hoops, including one which is made out of metal. It cuts into my waist and took 20 minutes to put on, but it was definitely worth it. We hired a dwarf to run around the tables to the Benny Hill music because I thought people wouldn't expect that. Then we also hired Mickey and Minnie Mouse from a proper agency so they could dance with the children." Rebecca, who lives in Coventry, West Mids, met pub landlord Kevin, who was from Market Drayton, Shrops, in September 2014 through friends, and got engaged when he proposed a year later. Now they're married. The pair, who have never lived together or been intimate, plan to live in Coventry for a year before moving on. Rebecca said she was in full bride mode planning her day after getting engaged, and even became something of a bridezilla and fired 2 bridesmaids just weeks before her big day. She added, "One of them was my cousin and she wasn't up to it and didn't have the time, so I got rid of her and we aren't talking now. The other was a friend and she was too much of a drama queen and wanted it all to be about her. 2 of my other cousins said if she turns up we will punch her, and no one wanted to sit by her, so I had to get rid of her too." Rebecca has an 18-year-old son and 2 daughters aged 15 and 10, who were her bridesmaids from a previous relationship, while Kevin, who is not a traveler, has 2 girls aged 14 and 12.